to be in front of everyone today. When I was here in the year 2004, we did a lot of special things. But the one thing that I never got to do was stand in front of this crowd on the pep rally because I left as a junior. It's a privilege to be in front of you guys. I hope every young man knows that it's a privilege to be at this university. It's the greatest institution in all of America. Yeah.